wasn't just doing laps. Laps are good. Laps are always good. Sure sign that you've met someone friendly. Room. I did not mean to do that. Four pillars equals elephant. Four holes, that is cat. Dragon. This one is... last one, please. Stalk.
You've become a grave disappointment, Kindred. This was not meant to be your destination, but your path will end here.
No, it won't.
You were never more than a pawn, Kindred. Puppet of those who drew the boundaries on your horizon. It was I who sensed in you the power to right the balance of this city. It will give me no joy to bring you final death. You will have time to ponder this folly as you are devoured by worms and disease in the hell of burrowing maggots. 1,000 years shall you suffer.
1,000 years? Wow. You really don't have to do threats very well, do you? Wait for a quick save. Sorry. Wine break and also... Yeah.
did not help him.
Like Dark Souls, gotta figure out the boss's tactics. No, no, not that, not that one. That and that. Ah! Two of them! One of them! Right, okay. Not about the buzzing sound. That's not useful, it's a wooden frying pan. Half health, I've got blood packs to use. Should be good enough. One to go, hopefully, probably. Let's go home. I think Heather might have some money for us, perhaps? Maybe? We can try. I'm a bit skint. If not, well, we'll have to sell some shit. Also, while she's there. I'm actually skint, so I'm going to see if I can get some money somehow.
Hey there. What's up? Alright, here's what we got today.
Watching and good night.
Remember, wherever we go. taste the blood of Cain, which makes our fate.
Can't you save it? I'm just gonna go somewhere else.
Vampire.
We'll now be going up against the quarry. But. This big but.
I'm sorry, Crumb Cake. It's nothing personal, you understand, but Mr. DeCroix, he tells me I can't let you in here anymore, and I'm supposed to escort you out. I hope you understand.
On that note, it's time to end this. Thank you very much for watching and good night.